Wiltshire farmers are involving themselves in a campaign warning about the impact of a no-deal Brexit on the industry. The group Save British Farming believes one in three farms could be driven out of business within 5 years if there's no agreement reached with the EU. Swindon farmer Liz Webster explains why she's taking action.
Farming is under such immense threat, and there's been so much Brexit and talk for so long that the message really isn't getting through to the public and also to other farmers about the real inherent threats that we face.
But Brexit Party organiser and farmer Tim Page believes the whole of the UK can benefit from no deal.
I think it'll be disruptive in the short and medium term. But I think long term, it's for the benefit of not only the farming industry, but the whole country.